demented offspring of my form of work. As he had warned, it appears that Maxis is unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest. Myself a more advantageous position once the battlefield. Fool would dare to touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose you fit the bill. There is still much to be done. I must stay strong. Spent many happy nights here, working. No time to dwell. We must continue our work. It seems I am the only one who knows how things really work. Fear not. I will find a place to put this. Other pieces must exist. I will be careful not to overlook anything. Once again, my brethren sought to manipulate powers far beyond their control. Nest. Over.
Victorville, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giant suggesting my demise are erroneous. As a doctor, I already know that it is wise to use protection.
These bullets will not last long! Proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security Protocol 935.
Actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dead. I may be surrounded, but that load will not be enough to defeat me.
Pleasure! Und dead!
I believe this weapon shall enact the kind of firepower I prefer. That was the last we will see of the dragon. For now. I never thought to ask, to whom will the ball bring suffering?
Stop it! I'm observing your current actions. I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Richtofen?
The fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon. I must prevent the inevitable. That sounds a little more ominous than I expected.
I feel as though I am exposing myself to unnecessary risk.
Much like the box, machines appear to follow us wherever we go.
earth is going on down there?
It seems the area's no longer secure. Nothing to do with me. Remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by. Thank you.
tomorrow's end shall also be yours. Ah, it's clever.
Nine! Emergency!
Give me the strength to do what must be done. As a doctor, I already know that it is wise to use protection.
Incessant screams! They grow ever louder!
This room belonged to Maxis. He was the first among us to be. Never mind.
Personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
To return Uzzah Dempsey to Earth, we need the Death Ray. To control the Death Ray, we need the key. First, we bring Dempsey home. Then, we will do what must be done.
I know you can hear me, Richtofen. The institution is on response. Though I do not understand how or why, I believe you are, in fact, an enemy spy. You may, in fact, be an imposter.
Gum-based elixirs will take considerable time. remembers this room. I remember Samantha. She is no longer here. I don't like it. Swallow it or spit it out.
I just can't get to it right now. Monster returns to haunt that football. Always remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by. The arrow will find its mark.
It's the kill.
This will not end well for most of them. This method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient. So long as I can recover each component, this machine will be restored.
Electricity will reverse your reanimation! Propulsion system is so fascinating. The harnessing of the element in such a manner. I may put myself to sleep. Any doctor knows a drink now and then is good for you.
Initiating 115. Research for your own twisted goals. Know this, my old friend. I will take whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never leave the castle alive.
It appears Dr. Grove may be smarter than I initially suspected. We must access the MPD device on the moon.
I have far more important things to repair, like the universe. In the face. I've had a lot of experience. A toast. A toast to success.
surge through your veins?
Of course not! You're already dead!
Emergency! Many have tried! None have succeeded! Your death only fuels the storm! You get it? Me is to invite your own doom! You are not the first. You will not be the last. We have much to do. You are merely an inconvenience.
dead.
It's a storm, Cap! How about it consumes? Scream all you want! It will not do you any good!
Here we go again.
Again! Your blood will become one with the air we breathe!
This is mine. It has to be. I'm holding it. The MPD. Quickly, we must locate the missing canister.
What happened to you, Edward? What drove you to this betrayal? Know this, your actions will not alter the outcome of the war.
Your blood will become one with the air we breathe. electrocution really isn't humane. Not that I mind!
The daughter! We'll see you shortly. What I do is too important to entertain the idea of failure. The blood sacrifices will now resume. Will not stand in the way of my plans. No one will. I refuse to join you in death.
I feel as though I am exposing myself to unnecessary risk.
Thank you.
break rules all the time. The no touching one still stands, however.
Warning. Rocket test beginning. Exit area immediately.
Of course. The test is about to begin.
9, 8, 7.
He's a prize for your insolence. System is so fascinating. The harnessing of the element in such a manner. I need to put myself to sleep.
I once tried to climb inside the Pack-a-Punch, hoping that it could perhaps enhance me. I failed.
box holds secrets. And it lies! I must warn you, Monkey. The time on this Earth will be short. I have no time to reflect on my own weariness when there is so much still to be done. Control of the machine is but one tiny step in a much longer journey. This doesn't come too late to change our fortunes. There remains much to be done. Our journey is far from over. There are few things more useful to us than powerful weapons. This we never forget.
Trembles. The Panzer Soldat approaches!
With access to the bottle of equipment, I could identify the active ingredient.
One day it will all be over. For you, stay is
double time!
Greed often encourages me to take risks. It's a bad trait.
Leave me alone!
Carpenter!
This is how it goes. Over and over again.
Repel the horde!
Momentary lapse in concentration. Nothing more.
There is nothing so futile as futility itself.
I feel a little tingly.
probably shouldn't have done that on an empty stomach.
Destiny! Of this goblin cup are now underway.
Less of us not to take full advantage of the situation.
Beneath the skin! but dare to touch me.
Oh, yes, I suppose you fit the bill.
My time is precious. You are not. Give me the strength to carry on. It consumes. Things are gone in an instant. Too many. The mechanical creature has returned once more. The trap have also fun.
Fetch me that doll!
I had known how big they would grow.
Spit on the graves of my enemies.
This wasn't how it was supposed to go.
We may have escaped the giant, but once again... Find ourselves face to face with another twisted incarnation of the German war machine. There'll be nothing free of this nightmare. Filthy disease helping! Nikolai cares not for your screams! It is unwise to touch me, Hell Pig! Did you actually use your teeth? Russians care not for such open displays of affection. I appear to be popular with the Hell Pigs. Get back in the dirt, Hell Pig! This was child's room. I feel it is wrought with pain and sorrow. This is little more than extortion. Restoring the power will no doubt aid us in our quest. What is this for? Anyone know? With my life, though I hope it does not come to that. A tomb for kings. They would be disgusted if they knew what Group 935 did to it. I will gladly share this on you.
Reports
from the giants. Come on, come on.
Erroneous.
Hand hand-to-hand combat may soon be my only option. Just saved my life. Slaughter is my middle name.
German.
haven't fallen. New way to kill hell pigs? Where does Nikolai sign up?
Richtofen, I'm observing your current actions. I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Richtofen? Richtofen!
Explosive arrows meet explosive Russian! What happens when we recover other Dempsey? Maybe Richtofen will tell us of his plan for the future. Nikolai is one man army!
What on earth is going on down there?
Whoever this voice is, he seems unaware of current situation. Saves me the trouble of doing it. Nikolai has not had this much fun since...
Oh!
Nikolai did not have fun. I never thought of myself as archer, but arrows always find their target. Your numbers mean nothing. For our needs. I like this detonating arrow. Many believe science is magic. I myself do not care. Death will always find you! This drink brings back so many long-forgotten memories. Still do not know what fate befell this Maxis. Know this! Nikolai knows electricity! I have always felt capitalism punishes those most in need. Please, I refuse. I will need no second strike to ensure your death.
Personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
Purpose for this. That Nikolai is certain.
Nikolai has not had this much fun since.
Oh. Nikolai did not have fun. Blood. I could do a better job if I took more time. teeth! Boards go up, boards come down. Maybe I am not good carpenter. I know you are not infectious. Or perhaps I am immune? Only to see them torn down before our eyes. Such is life.
Insta-kill!
The quick death is more than they deserve. My blade craves for your flesh! Care not for such open displays of affection. Thank you. feel my power, or were you too busy screaming in agony?
Personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
I do not want your filthy disease, Helpig! I think we have built better, Mousetrap. What is the purpose of this key?
To return other guests to Earth, we need the Death Ray.
Smash
the
this
key.
Dempsey must be returned to Earth.
First we bring Dempsey home. Then we will do what must be done. I know you can hear me, Richtofen. Even if you choose not to respond. Though I do not understand how or why. I believe you are, in fact, an enemy spy. More than that, you may, in fact, be an imposter. I strongly suggest you stop pursuing this foolish and dangerous endeavor.
painful. 10,000 kilowatts of Russian fury! As important as strong offense. The flavor is an acquired taste. Notice this object. Nikolai has not had this much fun since... Oh. Nikolai did not have fun. Consider our next move. Nikolai hates puzzles, even ones with reward at end. Sneaky German was Hellpig's favorite. Die, legless vermin! I have no patience for you! The boards will not hold them back for long. This weapon is so beautiful.
Insta-kill!
I will demonstrate superior Russian strength. Your rotten, bony hands away from my body! At least Nikolai did not get broken into pieces when he arrived. This device surely cannot be safe, can it?
I can only assume that you intend to procure Group 935's research for your own twisted goals. Know this, my old friend. I will take whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never leave the castle alive. Richtofen, whoever you may be, do not know your true intentions, but make no mistake. Not allow you to succeed. I have activated the emergency containment field to protect the test subject's cryo chamber. Your continued defiance is an exercise in futility that will result only in your own demise.
Moonchild is trying to make life difficult.
It appears Dr. Grove may be smarter than I initially suspected. We must access the NPD device. On the moon.
Luxury! I will destroy this abomination! I believe this weapon may be a Russian invention. forecast is dead.
Double points!
Even without payment, I would still seek to slaughter these animals. Electricity is luxury!